everyone. I'm Rajendra Gaur from class 10th, studying in SPS Government Senior Secondary Smart School, Jatri, District SAS Nagar. Today I'm going to present model on computer networks. A network is a group of two or more computers that are linked in order to share resources such as printers, CDs, exchange files, or allow communications. There are different types of computer networks like LAN, Local Area Network. A LAN is a network that is used for communicating among computer devices, usually within an office building or home, for example, our computer lab. Now comes to MAN, Metropolitan Area Network. It is distributed to a city, college campus of large area, just like cable TV networks. In it, many LANs are connected. Now comes to WAN, Wide Area Network. WAN covers a large geographic area such as country, continent, or ever whole of the world. In this network, telephone lines, satellite, and microwave media are used. Thank you and have a nice day.